telling you about dogs' boobies. So when adult dogs get married, they get boobies so their puppies can drink from their boobies. And if they have one or two or three or four or five or six and the other numbers of dogs, they have to have that much boobies.
So if a dog the mummy dog has...
So if a mummy dog has one puppy, it has to have one boob. If it has two boobies, it has to have two boobies. And if it has three puppies... Can I tell the name of three puppies?
Go ahead.
Three puppies are called triplets. And if they have three puppies, they have to have three boobies, the adult dogs. If they have four boobies, if they have four puppies, they have to have four boobs. If they have five puppies, they have to have five boobs. And that's all. One second.
All right.